Afternoon, everybody. It's a beautiful sunny day today. It's a nice change. Today is actually a holiday also, in memorial of the Queen. And we decided to come out, have a bit of a drive around. And if you watch one of Elms's other videos later on, you'll see what we came out to get. Always remember, when you're watching the channel, subscribe, hit the tick. Always hit the notifications button so you can see the latest videos. And also put in a comment if you wish. We'll answer any questions that you ask that we hopefully can. So just enjoy the ride now as we head back towards home.
Elms and said, out and about, we are actually in Kapiti and we're heading towards Paraparaumu. So come with us, enjoy the ride. I was actually asleep in here. That actually closed the road for 10 days, wasn't it?
Yes. It certainly was. This used to be the only way to get into Wellington and that. So since Transmission Gully has opened, this becomes actually a secondary road. So they were very lucky, because had this Transmission Gully not been open, we would have been isolated. You would not be able to get from Paraparaumu upwards through to Wellington and vice versa. It was certainly a major slip to close the roads off from the rest of the region.
Yeah, so if you keep an eye on the left-hand side in here of the hill and that, the right-hand side is the water. This is actually quite a scenic route. And that, it's water on one side and hills on the other side, and railway track is on the bottom of the hill. So yeah, it's actually quite a big slip. There was actually, I think there were two other slips in here too, but they were just minor. But this one is quite a big slip, because it closed the road for 10 days. But then you can still get around using the motorway, which was quite handy. Is it far?
A couple of more corners.
This one here where all the orange cones are. Oh no. Sorry, I lied.
Oh no.
Oh no. It's low tide at the moment. Would be quite nice to go to the beach in Fossix and get some shellfish. Right up the hill in there, there's a walk. What do you call it, hon?
Stairway to Heaven.
Yeah, Stairway to Heaven.
It takes about an hour and a half. It's quite steep.
It's quite steep and quite panoramic.
We haven't ventured that way yet.
Yeah, we haven't, and I don't think we will.
So there you
are. Here it comes. Can you see it? Right up the hill in there. So that was a big major slip. It's coming, so this one here on the left hand side.
There it is there.
Yeah, so that was a big slip. So that closed the road for a few days. Bay. just gonna
Hope you enjoyed the scenic drive. Always, as you remember, Elms NZ out and about. Hit that notification button and you'll see our all the latest updates, comments. Always place a comment. Subscribe to the channel, it's always much appreciated. It costs you nothing. And we just hope that you enjoyed the drive. And we'll catch up with you on the next one.
Elms and Sid out and about, signing off. Bye for now.